Heads up!
Alka!
I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Look, over there. When I was here before, I saw something that looked like a forge anyway. We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? Gotta be close. I can hear the forge. Outcome.
Something ahead. Be ready.
It's a phantom! It's Sunday! Thunder! must be headed. Those pillars look weak. Maybe there's a spring there. Wow! So much weaker now! Nice job. I'm really sweaty.
Let us find Surtur.
Through the broken gate. I think we're close. Malcolm! It's gotta be him.
We will ask.
Surtur? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey! That wasn't...
We deal with these... Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
Roger, on the left!
Oh.
That is Surtur. He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek, and what's left on him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here?